Today in SK history. This Canadian SK was born on this day in 1962. Never heard of him? Not surprised. He killed Indigenous women after all. There really is only one way to learn about Crawford, and that's by reading Warren Golding's award-winning book. I'll leave a link in the description.